Today, women are having fewer children and earning more bachelor's degrees than men. The median marriage age for women has increased, as has the age at which we first start bearing children. These shifting lifestyle norms are enabling more women to work full-time, which should continue to increase participation in the labor force among single females.
Listen and subscribe to Thoughts on the Market wherever you get your podcasts.